Answer me that. Just answer me that! Your own family. Your own blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? What the fuck is happening to you? You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do?
I have to find the handle.
No, no. This can't be happening. God.
You are not my son! You are not my son!
Come on. Maybe I can get up to your grandpa's house. I gotta get out of here. I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here. Wasn't there a door here? was just like Dad. My birthday present? How did it get here?
Thank you. In local news, the remaining belongings in the Hale family estate were finally auctioned, bringing in nearly $3 million. Among the auction items were paintings by Pisa, as well as some gold and diamond jewelry. Most noteworthy was Miss Hale's precious instant camera, which has finally found a new owner. It's been 30 years since the notorious multiple murders, and in spite of numerous auctions of family assets, no one had previously purchased her camera. For viewers unfamiliar with the story, Madison Hale killed her own family during a witchcraft ceremony. She was then fatally shot in the stomach by a police officer who had caught her in the act. And now, for the moment.
I should find a nail or something to hang it with. I won't be able to go back. Thank you. What the hell has Dad been doing here?